Hey everybody, welcome back to another deal video. If you like this kind of content and you like finding new deals, don't forget to hit subscribe. That's what this channel is about. I scour the internet for different deals, and if I find something that I think is a pretty good one, I'll share it with you guys. And yeah, if you subscribe that way, you won't miss them, hopefully. But let's check out this TV. I did a TV a couple of videos back, and I have another one that's even cheaper, but there's a pretty good reason for it. We'll see why that is. But it is a smart TV, so if you do a lot of streaming of TV, then maybe this is for you. Let's go check it out. All right, so my last TV that I did a deal video on was a bit larger than this, and it was 1080p. However, it was a little bit more expensive. I forget what the final outcome of the price was, but it was over 100 bucks for sure. This is a JVC 32 inch, but it's only 720p, but it is a smart LED TV. And my thought process is, because this is a smaller TV than the one I showed earlier, that was a 1080p, it being 720p, I don't think is an issue, especially if you're just doing casual TV watching or whatever this would be used for. Now, if it were something like gaming, maybe I would recommend you trying to find something with a little higher pixel quality. But 720p, 100 bucks was 150, now it's only $100. And this one also has free shipping. So I'll have this link down below if you want to go check it out for yourself. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.